a world champion kickboxer. He's originally from Amsterdam and resides in Thailand. He's the WKA World Super Middleweight Champion. Please welcome Rob Cammon. WKA Super Middleweight Champion of the World. Originally from Amsterdam and now residing in Thailand. Trim. He weighs in tonight 139 pounds. He's fighting out of the Jet Center in Van Nuys, California. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the WKA Junior Welterweight Champion of the World. Welcome the undefeated Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. In this main event across the ring in the red corner, wearing red, white, and blue trunks, and he weighs in tonight 140 pounds. From Bangkok, Thailand, he's fighting out of the Muay Thai Academy of America. He is the Lumpini Stadium champion, Sakad Petchyundee. Referee in charge for this main event, Lighty. Within the white blue, symbolizing a stalking three-step over the opponent, called a Yong Sam Kum. As he is paying homage to his trainer and teacher called the Tawai Mongkul. At this point is called the Hong Learn. Representing a gliding swan. Thank you.
Thank you. Come on.
Round number four of this five-round bout coming up. Here we go, coming up, the final round of this bout. Sakad Petchyundee II, Sugarfoot, Cunningham, let's cheer them on as they enter the center of the ring for the final round.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, while awaiting the decision, we've all seen an outstanding 5 rounds of boxing. No matter who the winner is, they both deserve a round of applause. Sakad Petchyundee, Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. Well, fans, after 5 rounds of boxing, we do have a split decision. Judging ringside, Dr. Nelson Hamilton scores about 49-48. Sakad Petchyundee. Judging ringside, Howard Sidman scores about 50-46. Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. And judging ringside, Cecil Peoples scores about 49-49. Even a draw. The decision is a draw. And to Peter.